everyone, how are you guys? Welcome to today's video. I am super excited because of everything you guys see in front of me. This is gonna be an exciting video because this is my official new releases, shop opening, grand opening. I don't know what you wanna call it, but I'm gonna show you guys in depth of what is in my shop right now. The website is live. You can go check it out. The link is down below. I love and appreciate every single one of you for just watching and interacting with my videos. So this shop was inspired by you, and I am so thankful that, you know, I have this platform to like share my love and my journey to financial freedom through budgeting, savings challenges, all of that. I am very passionate about this because everything in front of me has changed my life significantly when it comes to dealing with money, because I definitely feel like this is something that they don't teach you in school growing up. And as a 30-year-old, I am a millennial, you know, so I learned it later in life, and I hope I can inspire or, you know, teach some of you guys that it's possible. So anyway, I'm getting a little emotional because the website's live and it's just so surreal to me, but I'm gonna show you guys in depth everything in front of me, what it is and what you can find on the website. If you guys could subscribe, that would be amazing. Definitely subscribe to my budgeting channel as well. If you guys are new and you guys are, you know, watching my videos for the first time on this channel, then I'm just giving you guys a heads up. Budgeting videos will be discontinued at the end of the year on this particular channel, but head over to my budgeting channel because everything will be there. But I did want to post this on, you know, my main channel because I know a lot of you guys are still here. But all right, everyone, the first thing I'm going to show you guys that is available in shop right now on the website, of course, has to be the cash envelopes that I personally use and that you guys see in my budgeting videos. I absolutely love these, so these will be offered. And just a little bit more detail, these are A6 size and they do have the labels on the inside that you can remove. They are interchangeable labels and they are waterproof because they're laminated, all of that. And the reason I like to have my envelopes like this in particular is because sometimes, you know, an envelope will change, right? Whether it's a cash envelope or a sinking fund, life changes, things happen, and sometimes you don't need that envelope anymore. So instead of actually printing it or putting a sticker on the outside, and if you don't need it anymore, you have to throw it away, that's a little bit wasteful. So I decided to make my own interchangeable labels, which is what you guys have been seeing in my videos, and a lot of you guys have loved them. So thank you so, so much. But you know me, I like to change things up once in a while. So these are great because I can always use the same envelopes. These are super durable. And yeah, you can customize these labels as you wish on the website, so they can say whatever you want on them, which is really cool. But these cash envelopes will be in a pack of 6. So this particular color here is the gray, but it does come in 8 different colorways that you can choose from, and I will show you those options in a second. But these are just some examples of what you could, you know, have customized on here. I hand make these myself, the labels, not the envelopes, cut them myself. They're my original design, so I hope you guys enjoy them. You do get 6 envelopes, so 1, this is business, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And again, these are just examples of what you could have customized on them. Again, these envelopes can be used for savings challenges, debt snowball. You know, you can personalize it for specific people. If you have children, if you want to make an envelope for each child, that's very popular. You can use them for cash envelopes or sinking funds. So many things that you could use this for. And on the back, it is clear. So I should have brought out a dollar, but you can see through the back, so you will be able to see your money through the back but not through the front, which is nice. So that's the first thing I will be offering in the shop on the website. All right, now the next thing I will be offering are just the labels themselves. So if you already have envelopes, which I feel like a lot of you might already have these envelopes or you've purchased them elsewhere, you might not need the envelopes. But if you did put stickers on them, you might need new ones. It's really all up to you. But I decided to offer just the labels as well. Oh, if I didn't mention, whatever color you pick, the six pack of the cash envelopes will all be in that border color. So all of these were gray. Now, the same thing with the labels, whatever color you decide to pick for the border, you will get all six of them in that color. So also available in eight different colors. And I'm going to show you all eight colors right now as an option if you wanted to pick them up. So again, these are just examples that you can put on your cash envelopes, but you can write whatever you want on them. And I will do that for you. So this color is nude, and I really wanted to bring a neutral color to the table, and I figured nude would be a nice one. And then we have black, of course, very classic, very clean. I knew I had to have a black option there, so we have black. Then we have gray, which is what I just showed you in the cash envelopes. These are a little bit cheaper as well, obviously, because you don't get the envelopes. So there's that. All right, and then we have a yellow. Okay. We have a blue, and these colorful ones match the binders that will be available. And I'll show you guys that in a second. So there's blue, there's a pink, there's purple, okay, and then there is like a mint green color. So those are all eight options, color options, I should say, for the labels and the cash envelopes. Yeah, these are the options here, but that will all be listed on the website. If you'd end up getting the labels, which come in a pack of six, or if you end up getting the cash envelopes themselves, which also in a pack of six, each of these will also come with its own set of budgeting sheets. So again, six budget tracking sheets will be included in both if you order the cash envelopes and if you order just the labels themselves. You will get six sheets of these budgeting sheets, which are nice. They are front and back, which are great, and they actually fit the envelopes perfectly. Now I do have to say, just a heads up, they are a little bit difficult to get in because they fit so perfectly. So you guys can see, you might have to like bend and, you know, like bend it to get it in. But another solution that I really like is if you want, you can just trim it. So I personally don't use these, but I know a lot of people do, which is why I wanted to include them in, you know, these options here. But you can also trim it. So you guys can see I trimmed this one down a little bit, so this can just slide in super easily. Let me show you. Instead of having to like bend it like crazy. So there's that, and then you can see it on the other side. But yeah, that's just a little tip for you guys. I'm gonna leave them as they are. So just in case you don't wanna trim it, you can have them the full length here. But if you want to slide them in smoothly, you can just trim the bottom. And again, they're front and back, so super nice. You get them if you get cash envelopes, and you get these if you also get just the labels, which is nice. All right, the next thing I have to show you here are the binder bundles. So if you guys have been watching my budgeting videos, you guys know this is the binder that I use. This is an A6 size binder, and it's PU leather, so it's faux leather. This particular color is in the purple, but this binder bundle will be offered in six different colors. I will probably flash it here on the screen of the six colors because I don't have all the colors with me. They are at my mom's house. They were shipped there by accident, but I do have this one color to show you guys right now. But again, go to the website. You can check out all six colors that they do come in. But this binder bundle is great for someone who is just starting out. If you are just starting out to budgeting and you want to get started and you kind of want everything all in one, this is great for you because it includes everything. So you get the A6 binder. It's a six ring binder. And, you know, you have all the pockets, the pen loop, the side pockets here, the magnetic clasp and everything. So super cute. So you will get that. And then you will get the matching cash envelopes. Again, you get six of these. So whatever binder color you get, you will get the matching envelopes. And then along with that, of course, you will get six budgeting sheets. So let's just go through this as an example. Again, binder, six trackers, six envelopes, and six labels. Again, all of these are customizable, you guys. So whatever you want it to say on there, you can choose. And yeah, you can just let me know in the ordering process. So again, purple border, really nice. Okay. These again are just examples of what you can have them labeled as, but you can pick your own. All right. So yeah, this here is the binder bundle, which is awesome. Again, great for beginners, great for someone who doesn't have anything just yet and you want it all together, customizable. This is amazing and I'm super excited about these as well. Okay, the next thing I'm gonna show you guys are the new printable items that I have on the website. I know so many of you have loved my savings challenges and the printables I have offered you know, in the beginning of the year, and I still have those same ones on the website. If you guys still want to purchase the original ones, you can definitely get those. If you are new to my channel and you have no idea what I'm talking about, this right here is a savings challenge that I designed and had for sale at the beginning of the year. And I still have it up on my current new shop on the website now. So if you liked this layout, you can definitely still get this one. So this is the 52-week challenge here, the original version one. And then this is mine. I'm using it right now, you guys. And then this is version one of the 100 envelope challenge. And as you guys can see, I'm almost done. But yeah, you can still get these. Again, these are OG version one and those are on the website as well. But I didn't reprint them because you guys have seen these already. So, and I have them here and obviously I'm using it, but I could, yeah, I'm just showing you here. This is mine, the original. So I decided to kind of give it a little update and I decided to come out with some neutral versions and just like updated versions of them. So this one here is the 100 envelope challenge tracker. And again, very simple, very neutral. I kind of wanted to keep it simple. This is on the website as well, if you are interested in that version two. And then in this PDF, it's a printable, so you won't receive a physical copy. This is a printable, a digital. So this file will be sent straight to you after you purchase through email, I believe. So yeah, that is this. And then within this file, you will also get like the directions. So my original one, I had the directions on the actual tracker. Now I just have it separate just in case you guys don't want the directions on your tracker. So that's how the PDF will come and just how it works. So that's the 100 envelope challenge in version two, just a little spruced up. And then we have, of course, the 52-week challenge here and same, you know, similar, just simplistic design, very classic, and the how does it work also there. Okay, now on to the exciting stuff. I'm really, really excited for this because this has taken me so long to design and, you know, just to be happy with it. And I'm so excited to bring this to you guys because this is, again, perfect for someone who is just starting out in budgeting and you don't know where to start, but you don't want to buy a $50 to $70 budgeting planner because you don't know, you don't know if you're going to stick to it. Something like this I wanted to offer to you guys because I know there are people out there that want to try certain things, right? But you don't want to spend so much money up front just to see if you're gonna even keep up with it. So I decided to offer monthly budget books, like workbooks. And I thought this was perfect because say you wanted to try in October and then you fall off in November, but you wanna get back on it in December. You know, sometimes that happens. So I decided to come out with monthly books and I'm super excited. These are all original designed by me. And I just love it. I think they're so pretty. And I'm planning to design different ones each month. And then, yeah, before we get into flipping through all the months and all the pages, I do want to let you guys know that I do recommend a heavier weighted paper for something like this. You can use normal printer paper, of course, and any printer you want, but I do find that a slightly heavier paper feels a lot nicer, and yeah, that's just my personal opinion. This particular paper that I printed on is a 32-pound weight paper. It's in paperweight. You guys can just like Google it, like 32-pound paper. So slightly thicker and just a little bit more durable than a normal, you know, printer paper. So I just want to put that up front. I will post a picture of the one that I use here. And yeah, it's a little bit brighter too, the paper that I use. All right, you guys, so I decided to move things around and actually put them in a 3-ring binder just so it's easier for me to flip through and just so you guys can get a better idea of what it would look like if you had purchased the printable and, you know, hole punched it and put it in a 3-ring binder. So again, great option for a beginner budgeter, super affordable. You don't have to spend so much upfront. I literally got this binder at Target for $1. All right, so let's flip through it. I'm gonna show you 3 months. So everything to the end of the year, October, November, and December that I designed that, you know, I'm offering on the shop right now. And yeah, check out the website if you want more details on there as well. So this is the cover page. I wanted to do obviously something with orange because it's October, and this says, it's not about how much money you've got, but how you use it. And yeah, love it, super pretty. The next page we have here is the calendar on 2 pages. I love this. This is probably one of my favorite, you know, pages because of the layout of it. Again, October 2021, you have your full calendar. This is the spot where, you know, I will be doing the weekly check-ins with my Planner Kate stickers, going through every week with you guys. There's a side for notes, and I decided to go with the pumpkins and the squashes down the middle. So super, super nice. Love that. And then the next pages we have here are a notes page, which is great. You can just write whatever you want, brainstorm ideas, you know, reminders or anything like that. And then we have the actual budget page. So this is the October monthly budget. You have everything from your income section, fixed expenses, variable expenses. Then down here you have the totals, savings, debt snowball, and what you have left over. I will go into detail of how I use this in the October video for my budgeting channel. So yeah, that's what that looks like. Love this. This is your main page, the monthly page. Now I do offer in the PDF, if you purchase this, you will get this option as your monthly budget, or you will have an option for a blank page. I wanted to offer you guys a blank page because sometimes people have more incomes. Sometimes people have more fixed expenses or variable expenses. Everybody's life's a little different, so I did want to offer a blank page that says monthly budget so you guys can kind of like tweak it yourself. But I think most people will be able to use this page here. But again, wanted to give you 2 options. All right, the next pages we have is our weekly check-in. This is very similar to something that I use now. So week 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, I put 5 weeks in there just in case. And then you have some space to jot down some notes if you want to. But again, if you guys are confused on how to use this, check out my weekly check-in videos. You will completely understand what this is for. And yeah, that's the weekly check-in pages. Then we have our sinking funds. You guys know this is one of my favorites. So we have the spot for your actual sinking funds, what you add, what you spent, and then the tracker if you want to keep track of what you were, you know, spending on from your sinking funds. So there's that. And then we have another notes page, and then we have our debt tracker, which is, this is a little bit new. I'm going to start talking about my debt with you guys in October, so we will utilize that in October. And then every monthly printable will come with a how to print on the very last page. So this will literally explain to you how to do everything. And yeah, that's the how to print for all of the monthlies, okay? So you will get this in the PDF. Again, this is a digital printable file. You will receive this right after you purchase. And yeah, you don't have to wait for me to like send it to you. It literally will automatically send to you. All right, now let's get into November. Oh, November was probably one of my favorites to design. It was so pretty. I wanted to keep it pretty neutral because we went very fall for October and like, you know, orange fall vibes, but I wanted to keep it a little bit more cozy vibes. So this is the November cover page. The quote I decided to use was, "Used correctly, a budget doesn't restrict you, it empowers you." So really love that. I love it. I try to make these very inspirational. So I hope you guys enjoy the quotes. All right. And then we have our month on two pages, again with the full month calendar. Also, designing wise, down the middle here, I decided to go with different style of leaves, different shades. And yeah, November, I kept it pretty clean and simple. Nothing too crazy. I wanted to keep it very nice and clean. But yeah, this is the November calendar. Also, I just want to give you guys a heads up. If you do purchase this and then you start to print, this is designed for two-sided printing. I should have said that in the beginning. I'm so sorry. All of the monthlies are designed to be two-sided printing. So most printers these days will offer two-sided printing, so you should have no problem. But yeah, it's designed for two-sided printing. So whichever the edge the leaves are on is where the hole punch should be. So yeah, there's any design on the edges, that's where the hole punches should be. I wanted to try to keep it easy for you guys so you guys could understand when you were printing. Really similar format, you guys. I'm not gonna go through it again, but the designs have changed, obviously, for the different month. Notes, monthly budget, weekly check-in, sinking funds tracker, notes again, and then debt tracker. All right, and then this November printable will also come with the how to print at the very end. Okay, and the last one I'm going to be offering is December. I was going back and forth on December, okay? I tried to not make it so Christmassy, but I still wanted to make it feel like a holiday, sort of, because I know not everybody celebrates Christmas, I get it. So I did my best. I did want to stick with the red because this is the first time I'm offering these designs. I wanted to keep it pretty classic, red and green. So this quote says, "It always seems impossible until it's done." December 2021. So that is the cover page. Now, this calendar layout for December, I don't know. I just wanted to do something a little bit more fun. So I added some little lights up here. And I don't know if you guys can tell, but the calendar, the horizontal lines are red, the vertical lines are green. And then obviously two different colors here, red and green, and then some snowflakes. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. This was really pretty. I really like this one too. I love all of them, honestly, because it's the first time I'm releasing these. So, okay. Then we have another notes page, monthly budget, weekly check-in. Again, 32-pound paper that this is printed on. Very nice paper. Okay, sinking funds tracker, notes, debt tracker. All right. And then obviously you will get the how to print for December as well. Okay, so I hope you guys love everything. That's pretty much everything that I have to show you guys. I hope you enjoyed. Again, everything is being offered right now in the shop, on the website. I'm really excited about this, and I hope you guys enjoy. Thank you guys so much for, you know, allowing me to do this for you, and it means the world. I love you guys so much. I hope you love everything. And thank you for your support in advance. You are amazing. I love you. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.